Hey everybody, welcome back to Crash 4. We're back for episode dos. You ready for some Crash? Crash 4? Crash 8000? I wonder what Crash game this is. Like, if you actually, what number it would actually be if you counted the games that they just kind of just forgot, the games that they just decided to not care about anymore. Hold on, let me post the Mo server as well, and then we'll get going. I had it copied, but I guess I copied something else by accident. There we go. All right, let's get going. Am I on the right save file? I played a little bit on my own, so I'm not sure. I didn't even get as far as I got on stream. All right, let's deal with engine. Is this the stage or is this the engine boss? It's the engine boss. Or it's not even an engine, it's fucking this thing. This being.
Alright, all you blood-thirsty lunatics. Put your freaky little hands together for Rocket Head!
Uh-oh. Oh, it is engine. He's in it. Well, that was a great way to start. Hello, Cameron. Oh no, here we go again. Oh shit, oh fuck, oh god, no! Oh, there's checkpoints within the boss now? I don't know if I like that actually from a game design standpoint. It helps me, but I suck, so it doesn't really matter. Ooh, Jason's online, maybe he'll join the party chat. Fuck! How do you avoid? Do I spin the red ones? Cause there's no... What the fuck? How do I get past them? Fuck! Oh, they're elevated slightly. I gotta slide under them. I fucking see now. Trial and error, that's what happens. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. This is like... Okay. Fuck! Fuck! God damn it. Duh! Sliding is such a bother. That's why in the other Crash games they usually make it a very optional maneuver. Shit! There are a couple things you have to slide over, but there's never really like a super time limit behind it. Except for a couple isolated cases, but not something where it's as fast as intense as this. I don't think so, Cameron. Shit! Fucking slide! So annoying. Well, that was just stupidity. Fuck! Once you've accidentally jumped, there's really no way for you to fucking help yourself. You're just done. You're just fucking dead. And the muscle memory is to jump. God damn it. Go. Oh, I have to fucking use the mask too. I don't give a shit. Fuck. Uh-oh. Shit. This is bad. This is real bad. Uh-oh. Second thought, checkpoints on bosses, probably a great thing. How do I recover from that? I think this is probably like a rhythm game type thing, which would probably help if the sound was up more, but that would fuck up the stream, so... Damn it! Fucking boss fights, bro. No, because everything's going faster and there's more shit. If it was at the same speed with more lanes, it would be easier, but they made it faster to compensate. So close. Also, I'm pretty sure unless my fucking... If I can keep this stream going for 2 hours, which I believe I probably will... I'm pretty sure I just hit affiliate at that point. I'm already at the average viewers. So as long as this stream has consistently at least like one viewer, hopefully two or three at some point, and I continue the stream for 2 hours, I hit affiliate at that point. It's high enough that I believe if I, as long as I keep some sort of consistent viewership today, that was fucking my bad entirely. That was me being dumb. I'm actually really pissed because I finally made it past the fucking gauntlet of bullshit and then I do that. How many times am I gonna do that throughout the playthrough? Fuck up that mask shit and crush myself in between a platform. I've done that too many times. I've died 30 times this boss. This is fucking insane. Get Jason in here. I mean, Gingy's working and I think Jason's schooling. I don't know what the queen is doing. I don't bother people when I stream, Cameron. I'm not like you. I don't go around DMing people being like, please watch my stream, please. I have to remember, don't double jump. Don't do it. And I double jump right as I fucking say that. Fuck. Fuck! Damn it! It doesn't really give you a lot of time to recover from the wrong decision. You're really fucked. So if you jump instead of sliding on a jump platform, you're kind of fucked. Or on a slide platform, I mean. Damn it! I did. Fuck! If I hit 50 deaths, I'm gonna do it in real. I'm gonna die in real. Again, it's a real good thing I didn't play this with lives on. Shit, I just fucking died! The fuck! I am gonna die in real. Damn it! Fuck! Fuck! No! Why? Ah! Fucking, I was on the... I'm really pissed that I already made it past this and then I fucked up the mask thing. God! Ah! And Jin just wants to see you dance. I'll dance for you, engine. There's no need to go through this trouble. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fucking god! Ah! I want to play the real Crash 4. I want to play Wrath of Cortex. That game's less hard than this one. It's also not as good by any stretch, but that's okay. At least it's not hard. Well, it is hard, but it's less so than this. There's nothing you can do once you've made the wrong decision! There's no way to fucking reverse it! And the timing is so precise. No forgiveness, no fucking second chances. Thank fuck. How do I... Oh god, I don't like the hard way. I hate the hard way. Oh god, oh please no. Please not the hard way. By the way, my death count is past 50, so I guess I'm dying in real. Are you fucking... Bah! It's been real, it's been good, but it hasn't been real good. Get over here, you bitch, get over here, fuck you! No! The moving platform! Wait, why is the engine counter going? I already died. Is that a glitch? It must be, right? I don't know how to... How do I get? Oh my god, this is so annoying. Ah, oh no, no! Fuck! Shit! Fucking no! God damn it! What?! little monkey fucks. God damn it! What?! But fucking press square! What the fuck is this shit? You like the music, Cameron? Why? That is one of the things Crash is known for, is it's pretty bass music. There we go. I don't know about abuse. It's not cringe to use based and cringe unironically. They're just fucking words. What is your fucking damage? They're words. They have meanings. I use them in their fucking meanings. Just because they're not words you usually use doesn't mean they're fucking bad. People like you annoy me to my fucking core. I know, I'm just still pissed from the boss fight, pretty much. This is the level from the demo, isn't it? I remember seeing this one. Fuck. First death already! For no reason at all. Just 'cause I'm fucking stupid. The shadow isn't designed as well in this game because they had the little yellow fucking circle. But I don't want the yellow circle because it's very bad aesthetically. Cameron, if you say the words rogue and energy in sequence in my presence again, I will riot. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, Cameron, you silly, silly man. Well, no box gem for me if I can get farther. I don't actually give a shit. No, no! Where's the checkpoint? Okay. No! No! All right. Are you kidding me? You've got to be kidding me. Is there some requirement I have to leech to unlock that flashback tape? No, you're not. Shut up. You sneak. You sneaky salamander. I have a feeling this whole rail grinding bullshit is about to come really common. Damn it! It's only in this game, if you do it right, you get a bonus. Wow, thanks for letting me know this epic Easter egg, Cameron. I'll be sure to get right to it. Oh God. Cameron. No, stop. Bad Cameron. There was a wall there. What the fuck? Whatever. Sounds good to me. You gotta be kidding me right now. You're the only one talking. Yeah, but who's lurking? How would you know? Because they don't say anything to denote that they're here. I didn't turn it on. And fucking verify your Twitch account. Why wouldn't you? Play this game anymore. I'm stopping after this level. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm done. Not in the mood for this shit. Bullshit. This is utter bullshit. Stop. Not funny. It's not a funny joke at all. Not even a little funny. Completely uncomedic. Fucking! I don't know what the fuck you heard, but I didn't smile in my voice at all. There's no fucking smiles here, folks. That's a fucking guarantee. That's a promise. No smiles in the fucking Riley Brooks stream. I fucking promise. Or your money back. You didn't fucking give me any money. Nobody can give me money yet. I don't have fucking affiliate or partner or whatever the fuck. Fuck off. Fuck this game. Forty-minute stream, folks. I don't think my fucking heart can take another level. I think I might literally fucking keel over from anger. My chest actually hurts from anger right now. See you next time, folks. No! Literally, I physically pain from anger right now. What would I grind for? This isn't a fucking RPG. It's Crash Bandicoot. What am I grinding for? There's not even extra lives in this one. You have infinite lives. Cameron! I don't care about affiliate! How many fucking times do I have to say it before it gets through your thick skull? No, I won't! Wow, you're so funny. You're so, like, quirky. Okay. Cool. Not like I attacked him twice or anything. Okay. Fuck. If I die one more time, I don't get the death gem, and I'm already super close to the end, so I'm gonna be kinda pissed. If I get this far dying this few times, and I don't get the death gem! I'm not going for 2 hours. This game and you can go fuck yourself. I'll take it to the hour mark at max. If not, just end after this level. Fuck! Fuck you. What the fuck? What happened? You saw that, right? That was complete garbage. Eyes on target. Ah! Fucking. This is bullshit! You've got to be kidding me. There we go. Alright, hold on, I'll be right back. Don't. Mo. Mo. I'm back, people.
Thank you so much. Wait, Tana? But you're different. You're not from our universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me. Probably lost touch in your universe too, huh? Yeah, you could say that. What did we, like, die or something? What? No! Nope. No, no, definitely not. So how are things in your future? The usual. A bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination. Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals? Gems? Masks. Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that. Wait, you're not coming? Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Everything goes just fine, Mo. We're living life. I don't want to play this anymore. I'm done. Fuck this game. Oh, it is. I'm sure. I'm almost 1,000% sure. But her timeline to see as she crosses paths, Crash and Coco. Play for my amusement, monkey. You're just gonna lurk me in like 5 seconds. That's how you always operate, Mo. You show up and then you fucking are like, okay, bye. Alright, Jetboard Jetty, let's see how bullshit this is. If you play, I'll stay. Alright, I'll play then. If you're actually gonna stay. Oh good, 200 boxes. That means this level's a fucking long one. You're not chopped liver, you're just annoying. That was good. Did you see that? He should have grabbed the fucking rope. Christ, all things are possible. You see, Mo is being ironic, Cameron. I love me some Jeebus. The funny Jeebus man. Can you have sex with the enemies? If only. No! I don't want to play this anymore. I want to stop playing video games forever. That wasn't anywhere near him! I didn't even see him throw something. I thought he just swung his fucking little fish. What the fuck? This is dumb. Fuck this game. This shit sucks. I hate this. I played Wrath of Cortex on an emulator at half speed and it was more fun than this. And people fucking hate Wrath of Cortex. I'll just buy fucking wires and a GameCube controller for my Wii and I'll fucking get Wrath of Cortex. It's a better Crash 4 than this. Okay. This game pisses me off. Good jam. Good jam indeed. Fuck this game. Oh no, why? Why? This game sucks. I hate it. Give me fucking Wrath of Cortex back. What am I supposed to do at that point, huh? Fuck! Fuck! God, fucking checkpoint. Can we be done? Nope, we gotta do a stupid mask puzzle. Of course. How you feeling today, Mo? Good to hear it, friend. I heard about that. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Fuck this game, fuck this game. This game sucks, this game is garbage! This isn't even fair! Ah! You gotta be fucking kidding me. It would be vast, Mo. It would be too powerful. This entire fucking series is probably gonna be a Riley Rage compilation. Papa! You've got to be kidding me! Every time! Every fucking time! No! I don't give a shit about the boxes. Fuck the boxes at this point. Fuck this game. Fuck it. Fuck this game. Fucking hate it. Bullshit. Let's just take a minute, okay? Let's just take a minute to breathe. Let's just take in what just happened there. Let's just fucking ponder for a minute. I don't have the patience for this shit. Checkpoint. What? There's a boss! No. 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 Fuck you. No. Well, folks, strap the fuck in. We're gonna be here for a while. Wow, Mo, you're so good. You're so it's so nice of you to collect such copious amounts of clips for the amusement of the folks at home. This is bullshit. Fuck this level. Fuck this guy. What is this? Wah! Ah! It fucking is! The Insane Trilogy was what they called that shit, and that game was fine. Because the original three were a lot more fucking boxed in. So it was just down to fucking timing and patience. Something I was very capable of. I've beaten 2 out of 3 of the games in that trilogy. This game, the area is a lot more open, and it doesn't mix well with the controls of Crash, and it makes it very annoying and very easy to die. Why didn't he take damage? Wait! Why isn't he taking damage? I thought... Oh my god. Oh my god, this has been so much easier the whole time. I've been tricked by the fucking Akus, that's what happens. Cause the Akus damage him, and the way it worked out, I thought you had to make them get hit. And it turns out all you have to do is make them crash into him. I thought he actually had to slam his tentacles down into them. But it turns out it's the opposite. He can't. You gotta do that beforehand. Come on over. Come on over, bud. Come on. Adult. Thank God. Okay, what the fuck is next? Whatever it is, I'm not doing it today. Well, I'm ending right now, so don't worry about it. I'm done. It's over. Good night, everybody. See you next time for Give It a Spin. Oh, God. What fucking fresh hell is here for me today? Bye.